Going down meter two, Vaughan Emilio Fallon, new Preston Pirates rider, sits there in third place. So everything to race for second, third and fourth, but a big gap to the line. Davey looks over his shoulder, here comes Zayden Morgan, holding on in there, and then Fallon over the line to take third. So here, 11s. I do not like to be in these particular motos if I was 11 years old. Harry Turner on that number two plate. He is the man to beat. Adam Ronnie goes ahead of Harvey Fisher, moving into third place. Halfway down the third straight, Mr. Harris Hudson. Home track for him, Bradford, his home track here. So, race 72, onto straight four, out in one, to the line, goes Harry Turner. Hangs on ahead of Harvey Fisher. Third place, that will be Mr. Lee.